The Speedbrush set from Holm & Kohl consists of different parts. The Speedbrushes, copper, horsehair and nylon, a case with a handle and a stick on which you can attach everything. It's a fast lock system. You take out the Speedbrush, click it and you can go. After that you can remove it. If you, for example, want to use a different brush, what you have to keep in mind is that the drilling machine has a rotational speed of maximum 11 to 1200 turns. The copper brush is maximum 800. For this one, it's 11 to 1200. When you want to brush, make sure that the brushes turn away from the ski. When you want to brush, make sure that the brushes turn away from the ski, because you want the walks to be brushed out and not in. So, make sure to hold the drilling machine in the correct direction. Always make sure to hold the drilling machine straight, then you can tie the binding and put the hood over it.